Halle Laura, you for watching dramatic shake-up of royal staff as Queen's right-hand man quits and William and Harry's aides consider leaving. The Queen's top aide has said to have quit in a dramatic shake-up of royal staff. Right-hand man Sir Christopher Geard is set to stand down from his key role, the first of a slew of personnel changes at a senior level, according to the Mail on Sunday. Sources within the royal household told the paper his departure will be followed by two, maybe three more senior figures, believed to all be leaving before Christmas. Sir Christopher's departure is just the beginning. Major changes are afoot. Yes, it is a shake-up, a senior source revealed. The move marks the Queen's effort to strengthen ties between divided firms of younger royals, as she and Prince Philip step back from their official responsibilities. The transition, dubbed Operation Handover, could see both Miguel Head, the chief aide to Prince William, and Edward Lane Fox, the private secretary to Prince Harry, also consider their positions. Head, a former captain in the household cavalry, has served Kate and William for a decade, but is said to have privately told friends he never intended to be a palace lifer. Sources claim the former Ministry of Defense press officer feels his time is up in the royal household, a change which could be a huge blow for the couple who he has advised for years. It's been previously announced that Kate's private secretary, Rebecca Deacon, has officially confirmed that she is leaving her job. The news comes as the Queen and the Prince of Wales attempt to impose greater unity on the households of the younger royals. Sir Christopher has worked to bring together the households of the Queen, Prince Charles, and the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. Sir Christopher's made a forceful plea to all the households in May this year to come together on message. The Duke of Edinburgh will retire from public engagements next week at the age of 96, a decision that Buckingham Palace said had the full support of the Queen. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.